Hi everyone, welcome back. Today, well, not today, in this adventure, we're at Lenora, and we're gonna go into the restaurant. It's called Atlantis. We're gonna try some food. It's located on the third floor. As you go in, you're gonna hit the elevator, and you're gonna go to the third floor, hook the left, and you're there. I can tell you, you're actually on the very top right there, and there's a back to it. You're gonna see that it's a really nice spot. Location is great. They have a lot of parking, and the best of all, the food, the service was excellent. You know, I wish we'd spend a little bit more time and come back in the evening where everything was lit, but enjoy.
Oh, nice. With them, Bad Monkey March.
Club and restaurant. Club is spirits restaurant.
Maybe we eat that. Maybe we eat there. Well, I just want to sample the appetizer. That's pretty much it.
You look so cute in camera. And
your
little red face.
Oh. My face red?
A little bit.
But I feel like YouTube family, hear me. The sun,
the heat hot,
but it blowing cool.
I
don't think it's open, right?
No food.
Oh, so we gotta come back if you wanna go here.
Yes.
Yeah, let me check out the view. So we just come off of the top from down there, and this is the view. What village is this, Javid? Lenora, right. Diamond Insurance. And this is a nice lounge. I won't lie. Heat beaming strong. Oh, hey Poo, come check this out. This probably is the coolest spot in town.
Yeah.
This is like small cabana business really going on. Look at this, and they got fake grass up there. Wow. And look at the housing scheme behind it.
What do they do there?
Live.
No, right? No,
that's
green.
I guess.
I
go out in the evening, my pool. Go out, just put chairs over.
Oh. No way, you come. Wow, you come. Diane, you come here?
Yeah, but
no,
it's working.
Bring
it to bed,
yes. You hear that?
Look, Sheriff General Hospital. This man is big in Guyana. Wow. And the ocean is over there, the Atlantic, the Guyana Atlantic Ocean is over there. All right. I think this is good. This is Atlantis? Oh, wow. Oh, this is Atlantis. No way. Hello, how are you? Camera friendly? Okay. Oh, this is nice.
Place?
Worth the drive.
Yeah.
Definitely worth the drive.
And yeah. You like the background?
Yeah. This is nice. Definitely worth the drive. And the flight. Oh man, even the tables is coated.
Hey, meet the party,
man. What's wrong with this? I think it's a nice touch though. Rather than give you regular tables. Well, thank you so much.
Excuse me, can I get a single 12 of a diamond water, please? No more beers for me, I don't know.
Do they have? Yeah. Thanks, man.
Oh, so this is part of the tour.
But they didn't finish.
Okay, okay. Oh, here. I coming back to Guyana just to go out here. Y'all understand? Man, this is nice.
Oh man, this is the awesome fruit punch. And the amazing
spark.
Oh no. So we had fruit punch today at another place.
Well, I want to know is that were you guys like known for?
It's not today, maybe tomorrow. But tomorrow,
yeah.
No, not Sunday.
Ask you when is a funeral.
Yeah, no, what type is a funeral though?
Signature drink, which is the
what type?
Area. And
I know you guys make good drinks.
Yes.
Okay.
But as far as food,
we are going to see at the
which one?
Good appetizer.
Yeah, man, we're going to be there before.
Okay, so as far as the appetizer goes, which one you recommend that you like?
Man. Yeah, my fast man. So that you can
get fish. Kangaroo fish, right? Fish bites?
Yeah, my brother.
The
all the best, man. I love you, man.
The
take
toastones?
Care. Yeah, man. Bye bye. All right.
The plantain?
Yeah.
The plantain is a tostone, right?
Yes.
Good? It's okay? Okay.
So you mean? So you think we should do the Atlantis fish bites?
Try it.
Try okay.
And you said the one of those. But the plantain, is not a tostones. Is the same
tostones
thing.
Tostones is a plantain.
Yeah, yeah, the plantain. Okay, how is that?
It's fresh plantain.
Is it
fried?
Twice fried.
Yes. Yeah,
so okay.
Fish is
smoked. You
want to
try that?
Yeah. If you recommend it, I take it.
Javed, what are you thinking? So we got the fish bites and the
good.
Okay.
Just
order
and
that's it.
Each.
Those two.
An entree.
Oh, you want the entree?
Yeah, it was a good entree that we could share.
Share.
What you like?
Oh, you don't want
soup. One of them.
Oh, the soup is yeah. I mean, no soup. Okay.
But you want like a
something that is shareable?
Yeah.
The two rib bones. This is a lot.
No,
it good?
But it's a lot though.
What?
We just
oh no. There's a lot.
Like something very small, but you know, something good.
Eaten right through on the menu.
Grilled vegetables.
We've been trying so many things. On
so.
No burgers, right?
If you want.
Whatever you want.
Yeah. You want to try the fries? The fries.
Go ahead. So we should stay on this appetizer.
Fries.
Chili cheese fries. Chili cheese fries with the
you
chicken?
You can get chicken.
You don't feel like it, right? Maybe the wings? How is the jerk wings? Yeah, I come correct with the jerk wings, you know. It's okay, fine. So we got the jerk wings, we got the
sorry.
We got
Tostones. And the fish bites.
This good?
Yeah. You can try here. Tuesday.
Okay. Because after this is another place we can't go.
We'll see you busy.
Okay. I think we're good for now.
We didn't order all.
But just
right?
Leave just one in the menu, no, and we'll you have dessert.
Yeah.
What story?
Do you have what?
Dessert.
Yeah, but this is with cheesecake
we
or something.
We have the cheesecake. I don't take it for the wrong.
It's
our cheesecake.
Wait.
We have the number one cheesecake.
So.
We have a celery.
We from. Hold on.
Black Forest skating. Wow. I'm telling you. It's good. It's a chocolate.
The guy tried the Black Forest. Do you make the cheesecake here?
Yes, we start from scratch every week.
I will try the cheesecake. Just to let you know.
The toppings that we have for the cheesecake. We have the cherry, passion fruit, jamun, and mango.
It gotta be the
jamun.
No,
and
but
the passion fruit, we can.
Let me see, the passion fruit.
Yes.
Is the jamun sweet? I would go with the passion fruit.
The passion fruit is more than
jamun.
Jamun and the passion fruit.
You put the two of them.
You can have a mix. Yes, you can.
Just so you know, we're from like New York City, so it's like cheesecake is like.
Cheesecake. We make our cheesecake from scratch.
Bring it. And I lash it. I'm gonna let you know.
So, one slicer?
Yeah, yeah, because we can share it. All right. This is it for now, at least, right?
So the jambon and the passion fruit.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Thank and where's you. The bathroom? Okay.
Facilities.
Okay, thank you very much. All right. Y'all good?
Are you good?
I think it's good.
As long as you're good, Buttercup.
All right. I'll show y'all the food once we're done.
Oh, wow. Oh, God. Where's this dirty thing this now? Hola, mas. Hola, hola.
I forgot, where is this?
Where? This is the tostones.
This is tostones.
And this is, I guess, the name.
This
is
jerk wings.
Oh, jerk wings, yeah.
Oh, wow. That's a lot.
Flip jerky.
There's a lot?
There's a lot for one order, yeah.
I got curry feet with some meat bites then.
Fish bites. Thank
fish
you.
Bites.
No way. And it's tilapia?
No. No.
Bangamory?
It's cod. I thought you said it was cod.
Trout. Thank you very much. Man, the precision will come.
Alright.
Alright, Javi, go ahead.
Of course.
I won't put you in the video, but just let me know how it is.
You want to win a video?
I gotta try this.
It looked good.
Thank you.
Can I get another one?
Thank you very much.
Oh my God.
What?
He said it's not spicy. Or there's spicy. Oh yeah?
Maybe you get a bad. Maybe you didn't get one, but thing.
It is spicy.
To me, I didn't think the flavors went into the chicken itself.
How was the flavor?
It's okay.
It's good, right?
It's spicy.
Inside is a bit dry.
Cut. Delete.
I guess it's not an honest vlog.
No, I can't. I would never say that for anybody. Especially anybody who's up and coming. Can't say.
You're betraying your brand, your audience.
It's good. Flavorful, good. Well, I'm gonna try it myself. So right now, I want to try the jerk chicken. I really want to try the cheesecake. All right. Ah. Maybe the sauce.
Excuse me, would it be too much to add some ketchup?
Would you like some pepper to it?
Yes, please.
Wow. This is good.
The jerk?
Yeah. This is good. It's good. I feel it's good heat and it's great flavor. Yeah.
There's a fly in there.
Mm-hmm.
Do you also taste it in the chicken?
Oh man.
Spicy.
It's not hot, but it's hot enough. Huh?
There's a lot. She's like, let me make sure she gets some flavor.
Mm-hmm. So I find that the flavor not really belongs to the meat itself.
Okay.
I think the jerk chicken still, the season is still in my mouth. I think it's okay. It wasn't too bad. Okay, that's fine. No.
I think the fish tastes good.
Oh, without anything? I don't like the sauce that's on it. I don't know what that sauce is, but I don't like it.
I think the jerk is solid. It's my favorite.
Are you recording?
It's
spicy.
There's a jerk at the arm,
I think it's more barbecue.
Oh. A fusion? I think that can be the best food you've ever had on this trip.
Fusion is
the Pegasus? You can have both. You can have some Asian and you can have some.
Oh, so it's two different. Fusion. Okay. I like the fish. I like the fish with the contraptions on the side.
I think the jerk is good. Mm. I think the jerk is good.
What's that for you, Daya?
The jerk.
But what it is, it's not hot.
No, it's not that hot.
So it's spicy enough to give a kick.
What's up?
I didn't know that had saltfish on it. I think she did say it, but probably didn't think.
Sipuyi said, try the fish with the ketchup.
Good old pepper ketchup. The pepper's hot, okay? I should just dip it into the sauce I have here already.
Good?
You like that? That's what's funny? What's your favorite?
I'll keep the reviews to myself now. It's just strong. Yeah, it's soft. Oh, yeah. Oh, that cake is nice.
I think I'll just lie out
with them.
This is when you put it in the fridge, right?
Raspberry, she said?
Call them by something. Come on, you put it in the fridge. I want you to put it in the fridge this morning.
Mm-hmm.
I don't put candy. You asked me.
No. I asked you, and then I picked up juice for Justin.
Oh. So I said, put some in the fridge.
So y'all got traders.
You tell Jared. Jack, where the?
It's in the house by the kitchen. There might be stuff.
Good cheesecake.
Yeah.
Good cheesecake. Yeah.
Do you try this? Yeah or no?
No. I like cheeseburger. I think it is a proper cheesecake.
It's out.
Okay. Yeah, we can get
some cheesecake. Yeah.
We don't really like cheesecake either.
Yeah. But we had it from this one restaurant we went in New York.
Let's put some mom. See if we can get the diamond sparkling water. I'll put some in the fridge. Let's check by this thing.
Try poo.
No, I want to try the tostones.
Good cheesecake.
Did you try the tostones?
No. Good cheesecake. Gotta try it. Besides the awesome location, awesome food, awesome service, price was great, food was great, ambience was great, the location is great.
Get anything better.
It's right off the main road. I think it's the spot. The food was good, the jerk chicken was good. The cheesecake, you gotta try the cheesecake. Man, the sun is nice actually, it's not too hot. Everything was good. The staff was friendly, Yeah, there's, you know, biggest thing is the parking. They actually have parking that you could go and come, and as it gets busy. I like it. Definitely come check them out. There's a lot of developments here in Lenora. It's not too far from the bridge or Georgetown, and whenever you see this, whenever you come, they're gonna be building that out, this section. They're gonna finish building it and building that part out, and yeah, so I don't know what they're gonna do there. Maybe put some chairs, and you know, look, the Sheriff General Hospital is there, so if you get sick, yeah, the hospital is right there. Anyways, so definitely check it out. Thumbs up from me, and the food, the staff, the ambiance is excellent. All right.